Vaseline, a brand of petroleum jelly, provides excellent conditioning and moisturizing for lashes that are dry and brittle. It helps them grow longer, thicker, and stronger. It is also claimed that the moisturizing properties can help the skin around the eyelid stay smooth and supple. Today's video will discuss how to make eyelashes longer with Vaseline. Before you watch this video, please take a moment. Just subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tap the bell icon so you will be the first to know when we post new videos daily. The best way to get results from this is to use a clean mascara wand to apply the Vaseline to your eyelashes before bed. Cleaning your mascara wand. Get the mascara off your wand, grab a paper towel. If you use a soft tissue, it will likely cause more of a mess than you begin with. Using your paper towel, tap the bristles of your mascara wand. If there is stubborn mascara clinging for life, gently wiggle your wand back and forth in a folded paper towel. This will also help spread the bristles. Apply Vaseline. Number 1. Remove any makeup. Wash any makeup off your eyes and lashes. This will help the moisturizing qualities of the Vaseline do its job. Number 2. Mix the Vaseline. Using your clean finger, move the top layer of Vaseline around. This will warm it up and make it easier to apply. Number 3. Dip your wand in the Vaseline. You want to get a heavy amount of Vaseline on your wand. It has a tendency to clump onto the front of your brush. If this happens, simply use a damp paper towel to help spread it evenly down your wand. Number 4. Apply to your upper lashes just as if you were applying mascara. Apply Vaseline to your upper lashes. Coat both sides of your lashes thoroughly, making sure not to get any in your eyes. If you wish, you can smudge some of the Vaseline back over your eyelid for smoother skin. If you have sensitive skin, this may cause a reaction, so be sure to test it on the back of your hand before doing this. Number 5. Apply to your lower lash line. Dip your wand back in the Vaseline, being careful once again to not get the Vaseline in your eyes. Apply it to your bottom lashes. Your lashes will clump together when you apply the Vaseline. However, be careful not to put on too much or it will end up all over your face and sits. You should use enough to coat your eyelashes evenly in one thin coat. Number 6. Like I said, if you apply this every night, the Vaseline will moisturize your lashes, which prevents them from breaking off and falling out prematurely. The conditioning qualities will help prolong the cycle of each eyelashes, resulting in thicker and longer lashes. Number 7. Wash off in the morning. When you wake up, wash the Vaseline off. If you have trouble getting the Vaseline off your eyelashes, try using a cleanser. Because it's all based, water might not be enough. Use your regular makeup routine during the day. If you do this consistently, you can see results in as little as 3 days. Are you going to try this? Let me know in our comment section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more daily tips, subscribe to our channel below. Thank you.